HIV symptoms after 1 year. Hello, Mark Medicals here, teaching you about HIV treatment, HIV transmission, and everything about HIV infection. Let us talk about HIV symptoms after 1 year. 1. Studies have reported that about 65% of people develop symptoms of acute HIV infection 2 to 4 weeks after exposure to the virus. 2. Some people, or more than 30%, will not get any symptoms for years. 3. HIV symptoms usually occur in the first and third stages of HIV infection, and the first stage symptoms last for a few weeks up to 3 months. 4. Second stage of HIV infection usually begins after stage 1, and you will have 0 symptoms till an average of 10 years. Question. Want to know HIV test accuracy? See the answer in the description section below this video. 5. Acute HIV symptoms include skin rash, headache, fever, sore throat, and others, while AIDS or third stage is characterized by infections like TB, skin infection, recurrent breathing problems, severe weight loss, chronic diarrhea, and others. 6. HIV symptoms after 1 year are very rare but possible because our bodies behave differently. There is a greater chance that symptoms at 1 year are due to a different disease other than HIV. 7. As I have mentioned earlier, HIV has no specific symptoms, and also using symptoms to diagnose HIV is wrong. Not every symptom in people living with HIV is related to HIV. Everybody, HIV positive or negative, usually falls sick.